الحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم ما بعد. شيخ صالح بن فوزان حفظ الله تعالى, one of the members of the panel of the major scholars, he was asked, ما هو ضابط البدع ومتى يقال هذا الشخص مبتدع؟ So the Shaykh was asked, Hafidhullah Ta'ala, what is the criterion for innovation? And when is a person considered an innovator? The Shaykh answered by saying, Al-Bid'atu kama qala Nabiyyu sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, man ahdatha fi amrina hadha ma laysa minhu fuhuwa rad, kullu muhdathatin bid'ah wa kullu bid'atin dalala. So the Shaykh answered by saying, innovation, it is as the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whoever innovates in this affair of ours, that which is not a part of it, then it is rejected. And in another hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, and every innovation is misguidance, and every innovation leads to the every innovation is misguidance. كل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة. And every newly invented matter is an innovation, and every innovation leads astray. Then the Shaykh went on to answer, فالبدعة هي كل ما لم يكن له أصل في كتاب الله ولا في سنة رسوله صلى الله عليه وسلم. So the Shaykh went on to say that innovation, it is everything that doesn't have an origin in the Book of Allah, nor in the Sunnah of his Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. فَمَا أَحْدَثَ مِنْ عِبَادَاتِ وَأَفْكَارِ وَغَيْرِ ذَلِكَ مِنْ أُمُورِ الْعِبَادَةِ هَذِهِ بِدْعَةٌ. So he said, and so whatever is brought about as a new innovation in worship or in ideology or other than that from affairs that relate to worship, then this is an innovation. الَّذِي لَيْسَ لَهُ دَلِيلٌ مِنَ الْأَحْوَالِ أَوْ مِنَ الْأَفْعَالِ أَوْ الْإِعْتِقَادَاتِ أَوْ غَيْرِ ذَلِكَ كُلُّ مَا لَيْسَ لَهُ دَلِيلٌ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ أو سنتي وهو يكون محدثا. So the Shaykh went on to say, when further explaining innovation, he said, those things that relate to worship, you know, those newly invented matters that are related to worship, and that do not have a evidence from statements or from actions or from acts of worship, and that which has no evidence from the Quran and the Sunnah, and that is a newly invented matter. Because وَكُلُّ مُحْدَثَةٍ, as the Shaykh went on to say, كُلُّ مُحْدَثَةٍ فِي دِينٍ يُكُنْ بِدْعَةٍ. So every matter that is new, that relates to the religion, is an innovation. And every innovation is a going astray. And I ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. And anything that I said that was correct was from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Anything I said that was incorrect was from myself and the shaitan. And may Allah protect us from any and all acts of innovation and extremism. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.